in the second. That's off Maltsev's skate. Taken here, Studenich. He scores! First National Hockey League goal, Marian Studenich.
Picks up speed, crosses the feet over him.
Honick, 124, got in front of the other one. Wouldn't let Hintz get away. And a bobbling puck to Beattin. They score!
Word I want to use. We'll get Ozzie to talk about this. He just seemed to play it so casual. Casual is the word I'm going to use. And it dropped.
Knifing under his yarn croak. Now Chernak is loose. His shot, it's tipped in. Lightning get a bounce.
Maybe off Ellis as well, so it's a double deflection. That's a good stick. Yeah, it does. It goes off of Ellis's knee in the back of the net. No chance.
Coleman fakes it across. Now Chernak loads, holds, shoots, scores! Wow. Eric Chernak bulges the twine and
snapped that. What an excellent shot there. He just plain beat Bobrovsky on the short side.
Pass was read. Chernak the steal. He might get to the net. Chernak right in, shooting right through Lankinen. He scores. 28 seconds in. Tampa with the lead.
From your goaltender. But you win a face-off.
Pretty big to play it, as he usually does. Tatar, though. Shoot, scores! Thomas Tatar! Top corner!
Pause in the middle, and good job by Byron getting the stick in the...
Campbell, such a lovely story, as he's been red hot, but Tatar, what a bounce! And there's the start they needed, Thomas Tatar!
Played at the Leafs, and this is a big challenge for them, and this line, without Gallagher, Byron fits in that spot, and off the forecheck, they go after Matt.
Habs control, empty net for Tatar, can he get there? Thomas Tatar, backhand, scores! Empty net goal, and much needed insurance.
On his backhand, to score the empty netter.
A huge goal, now up by two, as the Montreal Canadiens...